kill all of these rappers, homie, it's too ill. I am in the matrix, but never taking the blue pill from Son of Sam Town. If they ain't got the ratchet, get a hatchet, a gas, the car, to run a man down. Not a camera, but a hammer, so run with the pin round. Cause you don't stand there when they gunning the man down. Unless you the clown that came to catch the spear round. If you pull it, then you know how a bullet through air sound.
Do you hear them words, dude? Jesus.
Sickening, sicking the dog on a sick man. Shoot it out with all of these rappers, not have shit.
Hold on. I know this song has nothing to do with what the title is, but you just gotta appreciate this for a second with me.
Camera, but a hammer, so run with the pin round. Cause you don't stand there when they gunning the man down. Unless you the clown that came to catch the spear round. If you pull it, then you know how a bullet through air sound. Sickening, sicking the dog on a sick man. Shoot it out with all of these rappers, not have shit planned for five. And it's starting five, six and a six man. Whoever come off of the bench is getting drenched. Beat his face to a dent like I was Raider It Man. The ghost back, this them old raps and the new me. But new me is older than the old me. Which will make the new me retarded. See your face and I blow heat, ghost.
Oh, I can't do it. I can't do it. I fucking love that motherfucker so much, man. Okay. Now we're back again. This is gonna be spread out. You already seen... I don't know. If I should do Outlander first, or if I should do this first. Whatever one is up on the channel, you've seen that one first. Now there's this one or that one. How, whichever which way it's gonna go. I'm gonna do 8. This is an official video, so this should be studio quality. We know what that is. That's from Remain Violent video. I had the same thing. I'm learning. Well, this is gonna sound crazy when I say this, but I'm gonna say it. I said always, I'm gonna be honest with you. Watch, if this was the first thing I'd ever seen from them, I would feel like this thing would have been taken out of it a little bit. Like the video, them doing live shit, maybe that's what it is. Or it just, it looks weird. You know, lip syncing, I know because that's how they make videos. I know that some artists sing along with it, but obviously it's over a track, not that. The point is, dude, that this, it looks weird. It looks very strange. And it takes away from... What's the word that I'm looking for? Can I find it? In here. Jesus. I can't think of what it is. It just gone. This is a little bit different. I noticed that it changed up. Oh, fuck, is that a tattoo, bro? God damn, that's sick. That must have hurt like hell. shit. Dude, I can't do this strobe light shit, bro. It's fucking my eyes up. So I can listen to the rest of this song, but I can't look at the screen. You can, I can't. Okay, so whatever it is, whatever my problem is with the screaming, like, we know that you can sing, right, and you have a vocal range. When you lead into a scream like that, it sounds good, but then when she's going in a longer period of time, it almost seems like it doesn't belong. Does that make sense? I can't figure out what the hell it is that I'm trying to say right now, but there is something in here that is trying to come out. Okay. I don't know what that is, I shouldn't be hearing it. Anyway, what is the word I'm fucking looking for, bro? Whatever it is, for some reason it doesn't seem natural. Not that a noise like that should be able to come out of somebody that size to begin with, but you, even Corey Taylor, dude, a guy that small, you wouldn't think would be able to make a fucking noise that big. I'm not gonna attempt to do it because I can't do it. This song was okay. This one was alright. Some of the lyrics that I did hear, I liked. I think I would enjoy the overall song, the lyrical content of it. I don't know. I'm gonna have to go back and check that one out again. But for now, let me just end this one here.